This is one another important project that you can use for many practical electronic projects. This is an electronic on and off switch using two switches. When you push the switch 1, positive signal will go through the resistor to the base of 2N2222, NPN, transistor. Then NPN transistor's collector will activate and negative signal will go to the base pin of the plug and play transistor, and the collector pin of the plug and play transistor will activate with positive signal. The positive signal of the plug and play transistor will go again to the base of the NPN transistor. Therefore, even the switch 1 is disconnected, that circle will be running until there is no interruption. When you push the switch number 2, negative signal will go to the base of NPN transistor and the collector will shut down the power. I think you can understand the circuit operation. I am going to connect amp emitter to check the current consumption. When the device is in off, the current usage is less than 2 microamperes. When the bulb is on, the current usage is around 20 milliamperes. If you use 500 milliamperes battery, you can use it around 3 years, and if the switch is on, you can use the battery for 25 days. If you want to operate more current or AC equipments, then you have to connect a relay instead of this bulb. This is the way to connect a relay to this circuit. I am not going to make this video lengthy, therefore, the building this project will go for another video. Until then, stay with Setnfix.